Hello, my name is Michael. It's nice to meet you. If you're watching this, that's wonderful news for me. That means I've overcome the first hurdle. The second and more difficult hurdle is coming up, however. That's where I tell you that I'm not, objectively speaking, technically qualified for this job. My educational background isn't in the fine arts, nor is it in public relations or graphic design. In fact, I don't have an educational background. Never went to university. As for relevant work experience, my last job was in the trucking industry, doing data entry. Before that, I worked in a government office as a computer help desk guy. But I'm going about this the wrong way. What I should do is use my communication power to turn these negative attributes into positives. Like so. I suppose I should tell you about myself. I'm a writer, a musician, a singer slash songwriter. I taught myself Flash animation a couple of years ago. Always figured it would come in handy. Website designer. That is, I've designed a website for my band, the band known as See What a Bliss. We have an album. We've sold literally dozens of copies. We put on a rock opera at the Mendel Art Gallery in 2002, and no one came. So we changed the name and we put it on again at the Fringe in 2003, and once again no one came. You might wonder, why am I unemployed? Well, I quit my last job and I spent the winter months on the road in Louisiana, Texas, New Mexico, so I'm rested and well tanned. Just hold on one second. What else? Well, let's go through the checklist. Experience required. Okay, organizational skills. Ability to work under pressure. Yes, I think I have those. Web programming and HTML, no problem there. Proficient with use of desktop publishing and digital image editing software. Yeah, I would say I am proficient. Excellent graphic design skills. Well, excellent command of the English language. And lastly, a demonstrated knowledge and understanding of contemporary art practices. Well, allow me to demonstrate my knowledge of contemporary art practices. I really have nothing to add. I hope you'll get back to me. You can email me, or you can call. Or if you want to learn more about me, you can visit my band's website, seawaterbliss.com, watch some videos, listen to some music. Anyway, thanks for watching. It's been fun.
Mm-hmm.